when you're 12 and you do a family movie about geese, and then you're like 14 by the time the movie comes out and people just make fun of you at school because you're making weird noises at geese, it takes a little bit of the fondness away from it because then you're just an awkward teenager. Hi, I am Anna Paquin. I play Paquin Sheeran in The Irishman, and we're talking about my favorite roles. It's always funny because the things that people know you for or have had the biggest impact are usually not the ones that, you know, kind of were the personal growth ones. They did open casting calls for the piano because they were shooting in New Zealand and, you know, you cast the kid local because it's easier and cheaper. And I sort of stumbled into it with some friends and then it turned out I had a career. We did a film adaptation of the play Hurley Burley, a whole bunch of really crazy heavy hitters, and I was just this kid. And that was sort of the first like grown-up movie I ever really did, and pretty much just spent most of the time trying not to sound like I was a child and like I had no idea what I was doing, but was again one of those sort of eye-opening crazy intense cool experiences that, you know, I'll never forget. It was a beautiful summer up in the mountains in Quebec, and a lot of the stuff happening to my character was sort of very synced up age-wise with, you know, sort of things I was going through in real life. So in some ways, intensely awkward, where you're like, oh cool, my adolescence is captured in all of its awkwardness on camera, but also, you know, I have a lot of fondness for it. I'm not a huge rom-com gal. Like, my taste skews a little darker. So when people are like, oh, what's your comfort viewing? I'm like, not the happy stuff. So I'm maybe a little more like the actual character I played, who's like the sort of, you know, slightly goth, rebel baby sister. 25th Hour was pretty cool. Spike Lee. Sadly, the last time I got to work with my very dear friend, Phil Hoffman, who directed the first play I ever did. And I think kind of, you know, taught me how to be an actor as an adult. That was on so many levels just like an amazing experience. Just really fun and tongue-in-cheek, and Mike Doherty, who wrote a bunch of the X-Men movies, is a very dear friend of mine, and he wrote and directed that, and it was just one of those things where it was just wild and crazy and dark and totally messed up and just so much fun, like so much fun. So I did this TV show and I met this dude, and now like 12 years later, we're married and we have a bunch of kids and stuff. So, pretty life-changing. The Kenny Lonergan movie, Margaret, that I did when I was 23 was pretty much one of the most professionally intense and gratifying and amazing experiences. You know, his words are just like none other, and he and I just were so creatively in sync. Like, three people saw the film, but it's definitely up there in the life-changing professional experiences. That was a very personal and heartfelt film for Dennis O'Hare, who wrote it and who was the star in it, about his sister's suicide, and, you know, was an absolute labor of love. It's just been released on streaming platforms, so it's now actually available to be seen. And, you know, it's one of those ones that's tough subject matter, but I think really important as far as opening up conversations about mental health and all of that, that it's just hard to talk about, you know, hard to watch, but is really important, and he did a beautiful job. I mean, Peggy sees Frank for who he really is. Sometimes the people who reflect your own truth are the hardest people to be around, and the people whose approval you seek the most and who you may never ever get that from. And everyone else kind of buys into his fabulous perks of the lifestyle, and she doesn't. And it's a really interesting role in relation to his character, and she sees him for who he really is. And that is very challenging for him. And he never actually resolves it. Thanks for watching. The Irishman is now on Netflix.